All right, here we are again, pin six. This would be the 98-7 gilt there in the back. Again, believe in me, litter. This litter here is about as deep as it gets. Throw a dart at which one you like the best and go for it, because I'm pretty high on them. This is the 98-7 gilt. This reminds me of a couple of them Believe in Me gilts we sold this year that have had a very, very good run in the show ring. Just got great big back, great chest, great legs, feet and leg all going the same direction. Yeah, possibly, you know, this is one of my wife's gilts that she likes quite a bit. I also like this one a lot. It's a no-brainer. Just the way she's coming at you and going away and her profile, extremely, extremely high on that gilt. Then we got the clubby little show boar here, which is the 98-8. And he's the one that's a little more crisp and a little bit more ready to go and a little bit more wound. But I think this one here probably has the most unique creature-ish parts. If you're one that's gonna wanna get out and jackpot early or do any lightweight shows, and he'll make it the whole way through, but in terms of just having that fresh, unique look that you're just gonna maintain it, and he should last the entire season from 80 pounds to 280 pounds. So 98-8, again, very, very unique animal, and we're extremely high on this 98 litter.